This trick is the easiest way to manage a dataset with a huge number of variables, when you want to keep all of the variables, but you don't need to see all of the variables. This is a dataset from a dissertation. Like many datasets, this one used several different surveys or scales to measure the participants. For example, this set of variables, beginning with PQ, were about compassion fatigue. And these variables, with the JSS, were from the job satisfaction survey. After data cleaning, we combined multiple scale items into subscales that became their own variables. For example, scores from 10 individual items would be added together to create a subscale for level of compassion satisfaction, called TCS. And this is the JSS total score. Of course, now that I have created all of the total subscales, I really do not need the individual items any longer. But I don't want to delete them. I just want to hide them to reduce the clutter, and so that I will only see the total scores. In order to manage this huge data set, I am going to create a variable set. Rather than creating a new data set, variable sets allow you to choose only the variables that you want to appear in your data set. You still keep the original items, but you hide them so that they do not clutter your data. For this example, we will use a drop-down menu that perhaps you have not used before. Go to Utilities, Define Variable Sets. I am going to right-click so that I can see the variable names. Now move in only the variables that you want to see in your variable set. I want only the random ID, the demographics, and the variables that I will use for my final analysis, or specifically the subscales for the totals that I created. Name this variable set subscales only, and then click Add Set and close. Now go to Utilities, Use Variable Sets. To clear all of the variables, click on Uncheck All. And then we will select only our new variable set, subscales only, and click OK. Only our selected variables appear, which cleans up the data set. But the original variables are still in the file, nicely hidden away. If you want to see all of the variables again, go to Utilities, Show All Variables. You are not limited to one variable set. You could define multiple variable sets, each for specific steps of the analysis, if you prefer.